are you doing? Oh, okay, cool.
I'll take you.
Okay, sweet. Hey,
I'm going to see you tonight, right?
Yeah, I'll see you there.
Bye. All
right.
I could just sit and wait for all your goodness, hope to feel your presence. And I could just stay right where I am and hope to feel you, hope to feel something again.
I was like skeptical about challenge because I felt like a bunch of the people would be straight Bible thumpers, the ones that could recite verses in their sleep, and I'll be sitting there like, I don't even know like the order of the books in the Bible.
To who I am and never let you change me from the inside.
Honestly, it's for everybody. You know, it's for people who don't even know who Jesus is. You know, it's for people who know who Jesus is, but they just want to know who he is more and what his love is all about.
He tells us to be like the body and to be like a family to each other, that we're all brothers and sisters in Christ, and I think that challenge embodies that the most.
Me, Lord, you have called me higher, you have called me deeper, and I'll go where you lead me, Lord, will you lead me?
Everybody's different, everybody has like this different background and this different outlook on like their walk with Christ, and I like seeing that I'm not the only person not just straight there.
It's more just a hangout. You can talk to people left and right, you know, about the things that they face and the problems that they deal with and how you're even able to help others with their own experiences that you face.
I could be safe here in your arms and never leave home. Never let these walls down.
When you're hurting, they hurt with you, and it mimics so much a family.
Like, it's okay to not know everything about the Bible and know everything about God, to walk this journey, because, I mean, nobody knows everything about both.
It's just exactly what it sounds like. It's challenge.
It's a challenge to hold yourself accountable, to want to know more.
Having leaders that invested time into me and continue to love on me and help me through life, you know? And so it's taught me not only about myself, but about Christ and about others and how to deal with people the way Christ does.
It's a place where I can go and have people keep me accountable for all the things that I do and to continue to pursue God in reading my Bible, in prayer, fellowship, and everything else.
I don't know. I think I just kind of look for answers also, because I want to know so much, but I don't know how to know, or I don't know how to ask, or I don't know how to listen. And so to be able to just hear God for the first time, like, I don't know, like I was just...
He's awesome, and he's life-changing, and if you do know him and have an encounter with him, don't be afraid to take the step to get to know him better. If you don't know Jesus, like, step on a limb and just try it out, because people are going to welcome you. The challenge isn't for the super Christian. I wouldn't be where I'm at in my walk with Jesus without it.